Thank you. Greetings. Excellent. You have a Herodric staff.
Thank you.
not designed by nature's architect.
Thank you. day.
Hello.
Bir
to see you.
Good day.
Once again for protecting our city. You're more the hero than I could have dreamed. Good day. I've heard you're more the hero than I could have dreamed. Perhaps there is hope for us after all. I've heard legends of the tomb of Tal.
Good day. I wish Jaren would have let me in the palace. I would have saved those girls and kicked demon ass back to the fire pits of hell. The way I see it, well, it's all pretty blurry. Oh, I'd go with you to those tombs. My ship is your ship. So, now we know Jaren's little secret. Well, I guess I can see why he wanted me to stay, though. I'm just glad it didn't come to that. Now he tells me to wait some more, in case you need to get out of here. Well, for you, I'll do it. Maybe they'll mention me in the epic ballads, eh? Well, you've got what you're after. Now get a move on before it's too late. I'm sorry, I can't help you much here. Now, if the tombs were across the ocean, then I'd be the guy to talk to. I'm sorry, I can't help you much here. Now, if...
Good day! You must move quickly now, friend. For Diablo is undoubtedly close to finding what he seeks. Find the tomb of Tal Rasha before he frees the Lord of Destruction. I hope that this false summoner found peace in death. Unfortunately, it is more likely that he will be dragged down into hell by the demons he was bound to. Let this be a lesson to you. Demonic magic is a quick path, but its powers are seductive and deadly.
Greetings. Faith is stronger than any armor. The shield will protect the body, but faith will strengthen the courageous heart. I feel no pity for that would-be summoner. His terrible ambition for demonic power was his undoing. You merely hastened the inevitable.
Welcome to my shop. Horizon's urinal. Journal. Glad you found it. Such a shame about those poor harem girls, huh? Yeah, I shall miss them deeply. I mean their conversations, of course. Such is always the fate of those who meddle with evil. When Tal Rasha chose to embody the spirit of Baal, he knew his doom was to wrestle eternally against the will of the greater evil. Look around.
Ask and learn. You have found Horizon's journal. Excellent. But I must caution you. The mark of the true tomb of Tal Rasha is sought, if not already known, by Diablo. I needn't elaborate on the implications of that. Larger forces are moving inexorably towards us. You must now make haste to the tombs.
Good day.
Unbelievable. The harem girls are dead. The palace guards been fighting off demons from the cellar. How could that happen without my knowledge?
So, Horizon's been dead for some time. I take it you at least found what you were looking for.
What you need? News of the tragedy in the palace is spreading fast. How awful. And to think, this whole time I thought Jaren and his guards were in there playing with the harem girls. You make me long for the days of glory, when I had both hands, both eyes, and more of a foot.
Greetings. I thank you for your heroic aid. I'm also glad that you found something you were looking for. The journal should help you find the true tomb of Tal Rasha. Hopefully there is still time to get there before Diablo. Go now, and good luck. The demonic force that was emanating from the corrupted sanctuary has dissipated. I thank you greatly for your help. Now we can look to rebuilding our lives. All will be for nothing, though, if you do not stop the greater evil which is rapidly gaining ground.
Good day. Well, the news going around town is very unsettling. Apparently, we were in more danger than anyone thought. Good work, friend. You may have saved all our skins. I guess you'll be heading to the tombs now. I hear that they're in the deepest desert regions.
Thank you. anymore. Good to see you.
Blessings to you.
Thank you. Hello.
It is an honor to serve you.
I can't carry anymore.
Thank you.
blessings to you.
Yes?
I am the Archangel Tyrion. I came here to prevent Diablo from freeing his brother Bael, but I have failed. Now terror and destruction roam free throughout your world. Even now, they head towards the eastern capital of Kurast, to the very heart of the Zakharum Temple. There they hope to find their eldest brother, Mephisto, the Lord of Hatred, who was imprisoned there ages ago. If the three prime evils unite, they will be invincible. Though it is unclear as to what their aims are, it is certain that they must be stopped at all costs. I am broken, and the energies that tie me to this world are diminishing rapidly. You must take up this quest and prevent the three brothers from reuniting. You must cross the sea and search for Diablo and Bael in Kurast. Now, hurry, mortal. Time is running out for all of us.
You have proven to be the greatest of heroes, and I am honored to call you friend. Thank you for bringing peace to our lives again. You're more the hero than I could have dreamed. Perhaps...
Hey there! You're an inspiration, and such a hero, that it makes me look twice as bad. You're okay. Hey, just save some glory for us little guys, huh?
Good evening.
The Archangel Tyriel was the one who gave the Soul Stones to the Herodrum 260 years ago. It is highly unusual for the forces of heaven to so directly interfere with man's destiny. But Tyriel was said to act of his own volition. We have never been able to discern why. Perhaps he goes against the consensus of heaven because he doubts our ability to defend ourselves. Or perhaps he sees more threat than his peers. Where the actions of hell often seem straightforwardly bent on destruction, motives of heaven are unfathomable. Now make haste. Both Diablo and Bael must be stopped before they join with their brother, Mephisto. If the three prime evils unite once again, the world as we know it will be no more.
This is terrible news. Bael is in possession of one of mankind's most powerful mages, and the Lord of Terror guides his path. They must be stopped, for I am sure they mean to free their elder brother Mephisto, the Lord of Hatred, who lies imprisoned under the corrupted city of Kurast. I fear you are walking into a great evil, but your faith can save you. May you walk in the light always.
I'm sorry things didn't turn out as you had hoped. Go and remember us fondly. You know, you bothered me far less than most. Good evening. I'm sorry things...
This is a serious setback. It is most unfortunate that Tal-Rasha has been consumed by Bale's destructive influence. There are many secrets known to the Haradrim which could be used by Bale against us. You must travel east by sea to Kurast and stop Diablo and Bale before they free their eldest brother, Mephisto. The lands of the Eastern Empire are not the same as they used to be. There's been little word for some time. Speed is of the essence. Go quickly, my friend. May the fates smile on you.
Yes, citizen. I've heard that your foe got away from you this time. Well, look at it this way. You've got the demons on the run. If you're going to be leaving then, well, thanks for your help.
Good evening. I heard that Diablo has managed to best you, at least for the time being. I hope you catch up with him soon, and send him back to hell for good.
You have done very well. Few could have come this far, let alone discover the true tomb of Tal-Rasha. Unfortunately, I hear that Diablo and Bale have eluded your grasp. This is most unfortunate. If you wish to travel east, I have authorized Mashif to give you passage by sea. I imagine he should be very anxious to leave by now. Good luck on your quest, and thank you again for saving my beloved city. You will always be welcome in Lut Golain, my friend.
Never fear, my friend. You did the best you could. I suspect that Diablo and Bale are now heading east towards Kurast. You will find them. I know you will.
Oh, Jaren tells me I should take you east to Kurast. I haven't been there for several years, but rumor has it things are